Verse 7, pakimark ha. Next.
Second trumpet. Third trumpet. Verse 12 to 11. Okay, so third trumpet sound is verse 10. 11. Okay, fourth trumpet sound. 19. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21. 21.
Hindi, meron. Meron
sa 10-7.
10-7.
Yung 10-7. Kaya, the right understanding ng 10-7 is in the context of Europe. Hindi siya hiwalay. Pero dito muna tayo. Nawa, ang layo ng 7, because that is the final mystery.
So, ano yung final mystery?
Ibig sabihin ba, Francis, yung chapter 8 sa plastic na may church ages, yung chart ni Caleb. So, interval muna. May interval.
Bakit dito, yung 7th trumpet, tantot na dito sa 11-15? Bakit ano?
Bakit ang 7th trumpet sa 11-15? So, basahin natin ang 10-7, basahin natin ang 11-15.
Okay, sige.
So, 10-7 muna, Brother Ed.
10-7.
But in the days when the seventh angel is about to sound his trumpet, the mystery of God will be accomplished, just as he announces servants to his servants.
The sound of Christ. The sound of the
just as he announces for us.
The sound of Indifa.
About?
About. So, the sound of Indifa. Indifa.
11:15. And the seventh angel sounded, and there were great voices in heaven, saying, the kingdoms of this world are become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ, and he shall reign forever and ever.
Diyan mo malala. Hindi pa nag-sound. Ang wording dito, about to sound, ang wording dito, sounded. Hindi si Barbara nang itong about to sound. Kasi namatay na si Barbara nang eh. About to sound pa rin eh. But even if it sound, the kingdom should change hands. The kingdom should not be the government ngayon. Kingdom of Jesus Christ as earth. It's in tribulation. Here is the seven church changes. Maikli lang ang drawing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is the seven churches in Asia. Ephesus, Smyrna, Pergamos. Are you familiar with that? Mm. Ephesus, Smyrna. Ito yan, di ba? Bakit ito ang dulo? Nahati ang timing from the coming of Christ noon sa second coming into seven dispensations. We are in the last dispensation. Dito sa last dispensation, dito darating yung sound. Dito yung end. And before the end comes, may voice. Pag-isang tasok ulit yung 10-7. Is the voice already existing before sounding 10-7? Where are we at, pakibasa? 10-7.
But in the days of the voice of the seventh angel, when he shall begin to sound...
Stop. May voice na, wala? May voice na? Pero, yun ang message. Pero hindi pa nag-judgment, may...
Nauna muna yung voice.
May warning muna.
Bago yung sound.
Bago yung sound. Ngayon, pinapakita natin kanina iba yung 7 sa 6. 1 to 6. Pakita ko sa inyo bakit. Yung earth, yung 7, 6 trumpets, may voice. Nag-sound muna ng trumpet, then may voice. Pakibasa chapter 8, last verse.
Ano?
Pakibasa. Chapter 8.
Then the voice that I heard from heaven spoke to me once more. Go take the scroll that the eyes opened in the hand of the angel who was standing on the sea.
Teka, chapter 8, last verse.
Chapter 8.
Okay, pakibasa, last verse ng chapter 8, verse 30. Bago mag-9, ba? Bago mag-9.
I watched, I heard an eagle that was flying in mid-air call out in loud voice, "Whoa, whoa, whoa, to the inhabitants of the earth." Because of the trumpet's blast about to be sounded by the other three angels.
Trumpet blast, okay, voices, okay, voices. Ang nag-blast, may voice. To prophet, nangyari ang judgment. Pero ang seventh is different. But in the days of the voice, may days of the voice. We are in the day of the voice. When the voice is being heard, pero hindi pa siya nag-sound. When he shall begin to sound, pero ito yung days of the voice. Pag nag-sound na siya, time
is finished.
No more. Times no more. Anong wording dyan? Should no longer. The day, when he shall begin to sound,
the mystery of God should be finished.
The mystery of God should be finished. When you say mystery of God finished like this, there's no more asking questions about this study. There's no more wondering when is the second coming. There's no more wondering about this or that, because if he comes, tapos na. You have no more time to do anything. Kung ano yung nagawa mo na before, yan na yung bago mo. So, hindi mo pinansin na message. Wait is na. Pero may ginawa ka. You have been faithful. Receive your reward. Is you, hindi, bigyan mo pa ako time. Hahabol na ako. No more time. When he shall begin to come, the mystery should be finished. So that time finished. Sinasabi niya, pag magsasound na, should be finished. Future perfect tense. Should be. When he shall. Future. The futuristic, pero malapit na. Perfect tense. Should be finished. And sa 11:15, past tense na yan. It sounded, the seventh angel sounded, the kingdom is become, of this world, has become the kingdom of God.
So, maybe you can explain again what is the mystery.
First, in Ian America, the mystery of God is when the Gentiles become co-partakers. Marami ang mystery of God. Kasabay na rin niya ang revelation of the mysteries sa Bible. Kasabay na niya yung time and day of his coming. Lahat nandun. So, basahin lang muna natin Gentile naging. The Gentile became fellow heirs with the Jew, no? It's a mystery to the Jew. Ephesians 3, pagkabasa 1, talit-talit na lang. Brother Ted, Brother Ben, is the day for the Lord. 1, simula sa 1. Ephesians 3, 1.
For this reason, for the person of Christ, this is for the sake of the Gentiles. If ye heard, have you heard of the dispensation of the grace of God, which is given ye to you, what? How that by revelation he made known unto me the mystery, as I wrote up before in few words.
Whereby, when you read, you may understand my knowledge in the mystery of Christ.
That's all mystery. By the way, nag-aaway mo sila Jackson. Matatampi si Jackson from God versus ibang level. Ibang level, all mysteries. Kasi ginagamit na sa budget service na. Okay. Jackson God France. Hindi yung mystery dyan yung dispensation ng Gentile. Hindi yung old teaching. Hindi nila napagsigunin sa ganun. Alam mo pinaglaban nila? Plural or singular. May mystery or mysteries. Doesn't matter. Basta hindi mo puto yung 10-7. When he shall begin to sound, the mystery of God shall be finished. Sa loob ng mystery of God, nandun na yung mysteries. Kasi wala nang Bible study, no? Tapos na yung Bible. Okay lang, church ages. Okay lang, dispensation of Gentiles. The time of the Gentiles, matatapos na. We are Gentile, di ba? The time that we have this, matatapos na. Pag matapos na, you don't have it na. You're back to heaven.
Pero ano talaga yung, ano to, yung finish doon? Dispensation?
Dispensation.
Lahat.
all. Kasi pag na-accept yung dispensation, natapos na. Best of 60. Wala lang. Meron pa bang lalapas ng mystery?
Wala. Bible study niya eh.
Hindi ka napupunta sa library. Kasi yung tapos ko eh. Na-intindihan mo lang.
Parang completion din ng Revelation. Pero kasama rin yung completion. Yung completion ng Revelation.
Yes! Ay, yung mystery of the Godhead.
Kasama. All mysteries. Alam ko, yan ang
pinatakalan niya. Ay, yung mystery na Jesus Christ is not God.
Oh, pati yun. So, lahat yun.
Yung plural, yun yung Revelation. Yung
dispensation. Kasi nandiyan na, pwede mo natanungin. Ay, nagkamali na talaga. Tama na sa iyo?
So yung plural at saka yung singular.
Pareho lang. Pinagtakalunan lang dyan, so God's plan mo. Sa ibang, versus ibang intent, walang kwenta. Pareho lang eh. Na-misinterpret lang nila yung 10-7 eh. Kasi sa 10-7, should be eh. O, so, hindi pa talaga tapos. Yung should be
sa 10-7, dispensation niya.
Oo nga, should be. Papunta pala.
Pero ang tingin ko, ang sinasabi ko
lang. Hindi lang si Jackson yung pati si Frank, pati si Dan. Pinipilit nila, uy, si Lee Bill, pinag-pilag niya yung sa book ni Burnham, pinag-pilag niya yung mystery to mysteries. Nabasa ko yun eh. So, alam ko bakit nila ginaganon. Gusto na ipakita, dispensation lang gamit niyan, hindi yung mysteries na teaching. Kasi, noon kasi, ang interpretation na sa 10-7, nag-sound na. Hindi nila nabasa na mabuti.
Hindi nila nabasa na mabuti.
Lahat ng intent. Kasama ka tayo. So, ginawa na pa kasi Frank na maka-understand sa 10-7 bago tayo na. Kung 1998 ko naintindihan yan. Pero 1994 pala si Frank nagtuturo na niya. Hindi ko lang alam na wala naman ako naniniwala sa kanya masyado. So, any questions?
May tanong ako. Anong Godhead ko?
Yung Godhead ni Jackson ng 1980s, 83. Oneness ka lang. Parang malapit na siya sa River Jordan, hindi lang siya makadiretso eh. Kasi siyempre, nag-dispellowship siya doon. Dinispellowship. I think, may mapupulot si Frankie Jackson kung hindi lang siya nakulay.
Si Gunn? Ano naman?
Ay, parang napulot ni Jackson kay Gunn. When Gunn produces book logos, parang nilakas ni Jackson sa pulpit ko, this is a good book, this is a good book. Order 10 more. Yung book na yan, I think, yung contender ni Jackson, oneness pa yung paliwanag niya. Ang unang logos ni Gunn.
Si Gunn, parang...
Pero si Gunn, may sasabihin na sa inyo. Hindi niya intention yung River Jordan. Iba yung paliwanag niya dun eh. Parang yung Word of God bumaba. Pero parang nakita ni Jackson, yun yung Holy Spirit. Eh, ito pa pa maganda, si Kosarek o yung ibang level, nakabasa sa Post Burnham. Meron pala paliwanag si Burnham ng River Jordan. So hindi purely oneness ang paliwanag ni Burnham. Paliwanag niya, nag-dwell ang Diyos upon his partition.
Kasi
siya naman
explanation
ng Diyos yung duwede. Hindi noon. Ay, nabasa ko yung 1983 contender niya. Talagang Diyos pa yung baby. Diyos. Nandiyan ang Diyos. Katawan lang ang
tayo. I think yung 90s ni Gabi.
Actually, 87. Kasi yung logos ni Gabi is 86. Just one year. When I came to Binondo, yun na, tama-tama.
Nagbago siya. So, because of logos.
So si Brother Gunn, level 1 pa rin siya kasi ang paliwanag niya doon sa prophetic revelation, the God-man.
Doesn't matter. Nilagay ko lang sa tabulation ko na River Jordan. Pero si Frank, level 1, parang wala siya River Jordan. Hindi, mababaw. Pasensya na lang sa tabulation. Doesn't matter kung may God-man, God-man. Walang problema yung God-man.
Walang minimay niyo si Brother Gunn, si Brother Gunn.
Alam mo ba, walang kwenta yung pinagtatalunan natin sa Binondo. Si Dante Junicio, Godman. Tapos, ito pa sa Bilogon sa hindi Diyos. Sa ibang end time, Diyos. Ako ako. So, alam, pinagtatanunan, term. Walang kwentang term. Kung nag-Godman si Jackson, okay sila yap, sila Dante. Eh, okay lang pala talaga ang gamit eh.
That was many years
pero before. Ito hindi ang pa sa Bilogon sa. Yung paliwanag niya hindi Diyos, hindi ganun ang statement ni Brother Doctor. Natutunan ko lang niya kay Claro yung hindi Diyos si Cristo.